I feel weak at that after my COVID vaccine.
Yeah,
I feel weak. It seems like I have my chemotherapy.
Same feelings.
Yeah, same feeling when I had my chemotherapy.
But after on that day, you're feel
yeah,
better,
I'm a
right?
A little bit okay.
Yeah, yeah.
But the nurse told me who gave me the vaccine, it's normal because usually the side effects come or you're gonna feel that on the second dose of vaccine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I said on the first vaccine, I didn't feel anything, just that my arms swell.
Yeah.
But that's it.
I've heard some people have been reacting.
Oh.
Yeah, mostly the AstraZeneca, yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
The blood clot, they experience blood clot.
Is that AstraZeneca two doses or one?
Yeah, it's two dose, okay. Two, yeah.
Only Johnson & Johnson has only one.
One dose, yeah. Yesterday we went to her dentist.
To where?
To her dentist. She had a dentist appointment.
But it's fine.
Yeah, but it's small appointment, something.
Thank you. I always say thank you when someone gets me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because that means they might do it for somebody else again.
Yeah.
I just have to make a short phone call.
Okay.
Isang di ka pa nang sa yung ayun sa kule. Mayroong appointment ng sis. First day ng graduation niya.
Yeah, Ron, so I'm in my car and I have people with me, so I can see you tomorrow night at 9 o'clock.
That's great, I'll see you
Does
then.
Does that work?
Yeah, that's fine, that's excellent.
Okay, see you, where's
we're
Grace?
She's with me right
Good
now.
Okay.
Rushing.
Okay, all right.
Okay,
are you gonna
thank
bring
you.
Her? Are you going to bring her tomorrow?
I don't know, I'll see how she is.
Okay.
I'm working on her constantly, and then I have to go to work, so
Okay. Thanks,
Robert. I'll see
you tomorrow at 9. Thank you. Phone
call completed.
Grace is his dog.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it was great. Grace is his dog.
Oh.
Not a person.
Okay.
Okay.
I thought it's his wife.
No, it's his dog. But he loves her more than he doesn't have a wife. You know, he loves her more.
Yeah.
suffering.
Oh.
And he knows that that is true. He's just accepting it. He's just having trouble accepting it.
Oh, but how old is she?
I'm not sure. Maybe 13 or 14, but the dog has been really sick.
Okay. That's a sad thing.
And that's what he's coming to talk to me.
Okay.
What to do. I'm not going to tell him what to do.
I know, yeah.
I'll just tell him what his options are.
Yeah, what are the options, yeah.
And I'll just tell him, that Grace isn't going to get better.
He's still the one who will decide, yeah.
Decision.
Yeah, that's why you need to ask somebody,
right.
Yeah.
Yeah, someone. Every day.
But if you are working, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Where's your appointment?
Again, at Sunnybrook.
Yeah, same time.
Graduation at Sunnybrook. But tomorrow, my appointment.
What time?
Oh, my appointment tomorrow is 10 o'clock. So
10 o'clock?
Yeah, I have to leave at 9:30.
Whereabouts?
At Sunnybrook.
Oh, yeah.
See, because, you know, I have my radiation for 16 days.
Or no,
15.
I can do it.
Oh, thank you so much, Robert.
Thank you, Robert.
Yeah, that's easy to do.
But if you have work, don't worry.
No, no, yeah. I'm free that time.
Okay, thank you so much.
I can always take an appointment and push it back a bit.
Okay.
I can almost always. I can ask my client if they could wait an extra half an hour or something.
Oh, yeah?
You know, that's all it takes. Phone the city.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I know.
It's very alarming. Yeah.
Especially if it's windy, it's so scary.
Okay, I haven't heard that.
And most of the trees are almost falling down. Yeah,
I know.
Not in good shape.
Yeah. No, it's got some kind of a disease.
Yeah.
To the same place, right?
Yeah, at T-Wings.
Yeah.